Feedback from the global community of Mastercam users is one of the largest driving forces behind new development in Mastercam. Many of the features that were introduced in Mastercam 2021 have been updated in Mastercam 2022 because of feedback received over the last year. The Check Tool Reach utility is extremely helpful when approaching a new milling project. It provides the user with a visual report of what part features are reachable with a selected tool. Once the utility is open, we first select our target geometry. From here, we need to define what tool we'd like to check the reach of. In Mastercam 2021, we were only able to manually define a tool or externally search for a tool saved in a Mastercam tool database file. Mastercam 2022 now allows us to select a tool from this file's internal library. Let's select tool 15 and toggle this checkbox to signify that we'd like to use the holder that has already been set up on the tool. Click Preview and change the model appearance setting to wireframe mode. We now see a multicolored mesh body. The light blue color signifies all areas of the model that are reachable by the chosen tool. The red color shows any corners of the part that the tool cannot fit inside due to tool size. Yellow represents areas that would cause a collision between the holder and the part. Finally, and new inside Mastercam 2022, the dark blue represents areas that are unreachable due to undercuts. In Mastercam 2021, these areas were shaded red. Another feature introduced in Mastercam 2021 was the chamfer drill toolpath. This toolpath is an extremely convenient way to spot drill holes of varying size in a single operation. If we verify operation 1, we can see the result of the operation is 9 perfectly chamfered holes. However, if we step slowly through the process again, we see the spindle speed is locked at 1500 RPM. If we were chamfering these holes in individual drilling operations, we'd likely use different spindle speeds for each different sized hole to maintain a constant surface speed against the material. Chamfer drill in Mastercam 2022 now allows us to maintain constant surface speed for varying hole sizes. Activate the checkbox on the cut parameters page and regenerate. Now, as we slowly step through verify, we can see the RPM change based on the size of the hole. The RPM shown on the tool page of the toolpath parameters will only be found on the holes that engage the tool's full diameter. Any smaller holes will run with higher RPMs to maintain constant surface speed where the drill is actually contacting material. The advanced drill toolpath also received some helpful upgrades in the Mastercam 2022 development cycle. Advanced drill is used anytime we need very specific longhand output out of a drilling toolpath. In most cases, advanced drill is used in layered holes like the one shown here. Each segment of the operation can have its own drilling parameters. In Mastercam 2021, each parameter field needed to be manually filled out. In Mastercam 2022, we can simply copy and paste parameters from one layer to the next. Here, operation 2 is already set up with the correct depth values. Let's say for this example that we want the material segments of the hole to feed at 2/1000ths of an inch per tooth at 1000 RPM. We need to activate tip compensation to ensure the drill fully makes it through the layer of material. Let's also activate full segment pecs. Mastercam 2022 will now allow the tool to rapid plunge back into the hole in preparation for its next pec, behaving more like common can drilling cycles. Now that this entire hole segment has been set up, we can select the segment and copy the parameters. Paste them directly above the final segment. Correct the depth value and delete the empty placeholder segment. Mastercam 2021 introduced the ability to simultaneously select holes from multiple bodies inside the hole axis command. When selecting holes that wrap around a cylinder like the ones shown on the bone plates on level 2, it was difficult to correctly orient all the hole axes. Let's open the whole axis command in Mastercam 2022. For this selection, we want to allow multiple solid bodies and split holes. Control-click one of the split holes on any of the bone plate bodies. By default, we can see that half of the direction arrows are facing the wrong direction. The new option in Mastercam 2022 allows us to orient the created hole axes toward or away from a selected center axis. Simply select a line or define an axis by 2 points. The resulting hole axes are all oriented correctly with no need for manual edits. We can also note that the hole axis command will now allow selection of tapered holes. Although this is just a small sample of the many enhancements in Mastercam 2022, this list is especially important because each of these changes has stemmed from the feedback of real-world Mastercam users. Mastercam software is always evolving, and user feedback is a crucial part of the direction the development takes.